friend Ben.
Hey!
Yeah.
Screw you! You're beating up my wife!
Who I have not seen in like 7 months. We're gonna go to the park, maybe get some coffee, just catch up, just chat. So let's go ahead and wait for Ben, because he's not here yet, but he will be soon, so. All right, he is here.
So, hi there. How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
Well, hi.
So yeah, how you been?
I've been pretty good.
That's good.
School just finished, that's cool.
I appreciate you like repeating that once the camera was on. Yeah. Most people will do something funny, I'll turn on the camera and they'll be done, like, and I miss it.
This is what you, this is what
it's
you,
not on autofocus.
I'm just focusing.
That's not how you focus.
Stay in school, kid.
We need to film some skits this summer. I feel like you're the perfect, like, lanky boy for some skits.
Is there a dead body?
No, but there might be bats.
Sit down on the camera for a second. Come give me a bruise.
I'm really worried I'm gonna get stuck. I'm a bit thick.
We watched Blade Runner for film noir.
Oh yeah, we did too, and I didn't pay attention, and I hate myself.
Do you actually like it that much?
Like, I appreciate the visual symmetry and like the use of noir, but like
the story
was kind of boring to me. Cool idea, kind of slow paced, which I guess noir usually is gritty and slow paced. Which I like that style.
Yeah.
I don't. There's a name for it. I can't remember what it is.
Yeah.
But whatever it is, it's a cool thing that I've been trying to work with more.
Hey, what can I get you today?
Can I get a mudslide?
Yeah, sure. Hold up. It's gonna be $10.50. There's no punchline. I forgot I only have the two hands.
I don't know what it is.
The lighting's looking really good today.
Yo, real quick, say bye to the camera because I'm gonna put my camera away.
Bye, camera. I'll miss you. Don't forgive me.
Here. I don't want it.
For the viewers.